and these things we shall continue tomorrow. We thank you, Father, for the privilege. We thank you, Father, for the privilege that you have given to us to have fellowship with you through thy word. We pray that God, the Holy Spirit, enlighten us the things that have been studied, so that Lord Jesus Christ might be glorified. For we ask it in Christ's name, Father. Amen.